My name's Mike McGettigan. I work with Trophy Bikes in Philadelphia, PA. And we've been selling Bromptons for about 6 or 7 years now. They're the premier folding bike. They're made in West London, England. And the reason we like them is, first of all, they get smaller than any other bike out there. And the fold is pretty much the best out there. You go one, two, two and a half, three, that's a bike. And the wheels are 16 by 1 3/8, but they're 100 PSI tires, so this bike will really travel fast. You have suspension in the back here. This particular bike is just a two-speed, which is a medium and a high gear. That's how you park a Brompton. And when it's folded, it won't come open. And you don't carry it much because it rolls behind you on little wheels. And there's a whole variety of bags that fit on the front of the bike. When the bike is folded, you can treat it like a shopping cart and just throw things into it. At the complete other end of the scale, you have the big dummy. This is Surly's take on a long tail bike. It's just, you take a mountain bike, stretch it a little bit to make room for one or two kids and cargo. This is actually how we took some of the Bromptons down here. We just tied them on the back. We like this bike a lot because when it's empty, it feels almost like a regular bike. It's not like driving a big boat. You know, you can get away with that. The other thing I like about the Surly is it's actually pretty light. You can bring this into a house without a lot of drama. It's not like driving a giant cargo bike. But when the time comes, if you need to carry an amplifier or a couple bags, you know, like 8 bags of groceries, you can outperform an SUV and do it all just fueled by like a bagel or something. You know, it's just a basic steel long tail bike. And it's designed to fit all the extra cycle accessories like kiddie seats will chunk into here, surfboard holders.